day that I've been on. They been blowing up my phone. I can't hear them, I got all this loud in my lungs.
Thumbing through these blue faces while I'm smoking on rhymes. I'm in the hills, yeah. Counting bills, yeah. All the gas diamonds, chandelier, yeah. Give it chill, feel like yesterday I was just watching Fresh Prince. Not a krill, like ballet, ripped to Uncle Phil. Honey big, Uncle Phil. Twin Glock, feeling lil. Niggas hate, Uncle Tom. Spin them off me, carousel, get them off me, go to hell. Silencer, kill them soft. Tucker, take you for ransom, me, I'll put you in a coffin.
I got black, I got white, what you want?
My message to the youth is to be strong no matter what you're going through. So if you need help, seek help. Whether if you're on a professional help, seek help and surround yourself with people that'll help you, that'll listen to you, that got your best interest. Whatever you want to do in life, find something that you don't mind doing for the rest of your life. Find something that you like. And even if it seems like it's impossible, it's very, very possible. So don't get nervous. If you have a big goal, just chip away at it until you get to where you need to be. You know, when you a thinker, I'm the same way. When you a thinker, you look for answers that you know you can't, like, you're not gonna be able to get, you know what I'm saying? It kind of drives you crazy. Because you feel like you should have these answers, but you don't. So you just try to think your way into a solution, but can't find the answer. So, like, I think that's what life is about. Truly finding yourself and then closing your eyes and dying in your sleep. Finding yourself and finding other things. But finding yourself is one of the things, though, for sure.